योर क्वेश्चन इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ अ सर्कल इज एक्स माइनस थ्री होल स्क्वायर प्लस वाई प्लस टू होल स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल टू 25. शो दैट द पॉइंट ए 6, -6 लाइज ऑन द सर्कल एंड फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ द टेंजेंट टू द सर्कल एट पॉइंट ए. अंडरस्टैंड दिस, वॉट ही हैज टोल्ड, दैट इज अ सर्कल. सपोज दिस इज द सर्कल. And this is the center, that is your O. I have already told we have to take the coordinate as h, k. And the point on the circle, that is P, it should be x, y. So this is nothing but if you join OP, that is your radius. So therefore the equation of a circle is nothing but the distance formula between O and P. What is that? And square it. So we will get x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square. That is equal to r square. So if you see this and your equation, x minus 3 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square, that is equal to r square. Now compare it. What you will get? H is equal to 3. We will get h is equal to 3 and k is equal to minus 2. That means this is your center coordinate. 3, minus 2. This will be your 3, minus 2. Here instead of P, they have taken point A. So here what we will do? Just we will replace this by A. And X, Y, they have given as 6, minus 6. So here they have given 6, minus 6. Now we have to prove that it lies on the circle. How? So just what we have to do, instead of x and y, we will put this value. What we will get? 6 minus 3 whole square plus minus 6 plus 2 whole square. This is equal to r square. That means 25. So here what we have to do, LHS is equal to RHS. Just we will check our LHS. So this is what? 6 minus 3, 3 square. Plus minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4, 4 square. That is equal to 3 square is 9, minus 4 square is 24, 16, plus 16. That is equal to 25. So now you can say LHS is equal to RHS. This is your LHS. This is your RHS. So we have proved that. Show that. Now next question, what they have asked? Find the equation of tangent to the circle at point A. That means there is a tangent here. One line which passes through A. That is the tangent. We already know that radius is perpendicular to the tangent. Radius is perpendicular to tangent. That means the slope of this radius and the tangent, if you multiply them, you will get minus 1. So we will find out the slope first of the radius. The slope formula is what? Or you can say gradient. The slope formula, that is your y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. So now you can check माइनस सिक्स प्लस टू, माइनस सिक्स प्लस टू बाई एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन सिक्स माइनस थ्री. तो दिस इज इक्वल टू वी कैन से इट्स माइनस फोर बाई थ्री. तो दिस इज द स्लोप ऑफ द रेडियस. एंड वॉट इज द स्लोप ऑफ द टेंजेंट? जस्ट रिसिप्रोकेटिंग. दिस इज द स्लोप ऑफ द रेडियस. नाउ टेंजेंट स्लोप, जस्ट रिसिप्रोकेटिंग एंड चेंज द साइन. वॉट यू विल गेट? 3 by 4 is the slope of the tangent. Now what they have told, find the equation. What is that equation? So equation is nothing but what? Y minus y1, that is equal to slope, that is m, into x minus x1. Substitute the values here. Y means, from the tangent we know only these values, and the slope is 3 by 4, that is your m. Now replace it. Y minus y1, that means minus of minus 6 is plus 6, that is equal to m is 3 by 4. X minus x1 is 6. Solve this. What you will get? You will get y is equal to 3x by 4 minus 18 by 4. And this 6 will become a minus 6 here. Now solve this. If you solve this, what you will get? Y is equal to 3x by 4. And both are minus, and the LCM is 4 only, minus 18 minus 24, that is equal to, we can say, is 3x by 4 minus 8 plus 4 is 12, that means 42 by 4. Just cut it by 2. So here what you will get? 2, and this will be 21. So therefore your equation is what? Y is equal to 3x by 4 minus 21 by 2. So this is the equation of your tangent.